Hello everyone, today's video I'm going to show you how I personalize my hair accessories cards or keychain cards using my Cricut machine, and also I'm using 200 GSM and 300 GSM card stocks that I bought from Spotlight. So let's get started.